So ladies and gentlemen, here is the champ, the man who has ridden 2,000 winners in the history of Indian racing. It's a time to honor for his achievement. Greatest achievement in the Indian racing, so far only B Prakash, today it's Suraj Narredu. He has won 2,000 wins. The last 2020 year came through guiding force. It's a happy hunting ground here for him. Started his career in the year 2000 after he got a license in Bangalore, where he came from the school of Bari. And there on, he has never turned back, including two wins he has in Abbott. 2002 took his license, and first win coming on Anjam. Today it's 2000 win for guiding force and for trainer Prasad Raju. Still we remember the victorious Ruby Queen, very straight, very impressively to take the honors for Prasad Raju itself, and once again completing 2000 wins through Prasad Raju's guiding force. Over to Suraj Narredu.
Firstly, thank you everyone for all the love and support. Thank you so much. I'd like to take this opportunity firstly to thank the most important person in my life, my dad. He's been my true guiding force and the almighty, and my family, my uncle, my brothers, everybody. And of course, I have to thank all the owners, trainers, their staff, the committee members, all the clubs, for giving me the opportunity to finish this landmark. I've been lucky, I've been 1,000 winner in Hyderabad. In 2000 as well is in Hyderabad, I mean that's one sort of a thing. Thanks to all involved, my colleagues. It's been a great journey. And yes, tomorrow again I shall meet you at 5:30 in the morning, and we shall fight it out again. Thank you everybody. It's like a dream come true to be the second jockey to finish 2000 winners in India, and it's unbelievable. It'll take some time to sink in. Thanks.
So wishing good luck to continuous winning strides to score more than 3,000. That's our wish, and I request Mr. K. Bhupaldi, steward of Hyderabad Race Clubs, to present a memento for his great achievement. As a Gymkhana rider, he had his first win when he was in fifth standard at Bangalore. Even today he has the trophy, and he takes this trophy with great pleasure here in Hyderabad. So wishing more success in his future engagements, we say thank you for Suraj Narredu for having his 2000 win here in Hyderabad, taking Hyderabad into the record books.